What is the point light source structure of X-ray collimator? The light illumination field indication is accurate only when the installation of the beam limiter complies with the required distance from the focus to the insulation plane. At present, most of the photogrammetric control indicator lights on and off on the beam limiter are turned off automatically when they are turned on. In this way, the operation steps can be reduced, forgetting can be avoided, and the lamp life can be prolonged. There are two kinds of common automatic shutoff devices, mechanical and electronic. Some point source structure of X-ray collimator indicators have two levels of brightness, and use a higher level of brightness when the environment is brighter. Indicator lamps are mostly about 100 watt, low voltage power supply, now mostly halogen tungsten bulbs. The light bulb of beam limiter is a consumable product. When replacing it, attention should be paid to the correct installation position, otherwise the indication error will be caused. If you want to know more about Nuheek X-ray Collimator, please contact our customer service.